Peter Mrazek making his second start the past seven and fourth the past 10. 27-year-old 6'4 Frederick Anderson is appearing in the 39th of his team's 46 games. Switches off with Carrick. Back to the line for Gardner. Nice feed to Carrick. Back across. Read there by Mantha. Brown's got it for Toronto. Gardner, quick shot. Knocked down in front of the goal by Erickson. Picked up rebound. They score!
Good, what
a nice backhand shot that was from Austin Matthews.
Wow. I mean, he's like a bad smell. He just won't go away. And he lurked after he made this play. And we'll get this later on. I mean, this is a pretty amazing quick play to go to the backhand like this. This whole play started with Matthews making a play to the left point. He's just sniffing around the outside right now, which is a smart thing to do. Most young players wouldn't know to even think about this.
Moved into the zone, backhanded in front of the net by Nikita Soshnikov. Comes back loose again. Soshnikov the whack at it. Brude Nielsen down low, return pass. Nyquist got it from Vanek, but couldn't get it on. Nasiu tries to dig it free. And gets it free, and he's away. Athanasiou's got Nielsen with him. Athanasiou to Nielsen, and a great diving play coming back by Kadri. Straper, they know all about that.
And plays like that. And look out.
Loose in front for Matthews. Oh, Mrazek just holding it. It's underneath him. From the point, shot hit a body. Hyman in front. Good kick stop there by Mrazek. 18 power play goals in the season. Here's Tatar. And that was stopped by Anderson. Played right back up the middle. What a play by Anderson for Matthews, who has Hyman going to the goal. There it is, and a save by Mrazek.
It was a very alert play by Anderson. He saw the line change coming of his team and decided, I'm going to rush this thing and go right up the middle. Cute little deflection by Hyman, and nicely played again by Mrazek. Toronto's not paying attention to those guys. Be Marner, you know, for sure Marner, and maybe Kadri be the first line. Look out here.
It's stolen loose in front of the goal and just shoveled wide there by Frans Nielsen to good use. And a lot of losing helps that. Here's Shea out front of the goal, jamming away in a bid for his first. Another shot saved by Anderson. Good stop there off a quick shot from Tomas Yurko. Loose in front of the goal for Matthews. Tatar's got it, played it back, but gave it right back to Connor Brown. Here's Brown with it. Took the shot, Mrazek the save, hit him in the head and pops off the mask.
Oh boy.
No, he likes to do that. Once you're hit and if the strap is broken, he makes sure it comes off to get an automatic whistle. Kadri circles the goal. Threw it out front, off a leg, it's loose, and Mrazek kept his right pad down and it stayed out. Nylander threw it out front. And then Kadri just couldn't get it up to lift it on goal. Scores! That one redirected in front off the point shot from Polak. In his 600th career game, it's 2-0 Toronto.
I mean, this is unbelievable.
Oh, crazy. Hit the glass. Willett, Abdelkader, Tatar. Abdelkader, shot, saved by Anderson.
That's a dandy.
That stung him, too. Anderson's down.
That may be one of the best chances Detroit's had all night long.
Nielsen for Vanek. Vanek pulls it back. Nice move. Back in front. Oh, and a save. After to see you. Another shot got blocked. So was that one. Off Mrazek out front, and they score. From in behind, rebound whacked in from the front of the goal. And it's 3-0 Maple Leafs.
This puck. Jeez. Not quite sure what to say about that. Off Willett's stick, up in the air, off Mrazek's arm, off the bar, inside the post. I don't think it was touched by Bozak.
Sent ahead. Glendening going in there along with Helm. Helm to Glendening. Off his stick, off the glove of Anderson. Mantha's pass ahead for Vanek. Played by Frederick Anderson. Through the middle comes Soshnikov. Scores! Oh, a wicked wrister. Beat Mrazek on the far side. Soshnikov gets the goal. Just his second of the season. And it's 4-0.
But boy, oh boy, they're going to give you, if you're a Leaf fan, they are going to give you entertainment like you haven't seen in a long, long time. They can really light it up. And that's a good reason Look at this.
Here's a break with Helm in the clear. And nothing.
Anderson hurt.
Anderson's hurt.
Nice pass by Green. He's good at that. And they banged his calf against the right goalpost, it looks like. So I don't think he's seriously hurt.
The Red Wings are looking like they're going to fail to get a point tonight for just the second time the past nine games, as this will be held by Mrazek. And a 126-minute scoreless streak. Mrazek the save on Nylander.
Pretty amazing with all these rookies, as many as 10 in the lineup in any given night, that Toronto has gone 10 games on the road. Well, it's hard to play, obviously. Harder than at home, and they have just been dominant.
Two consecutive shutouts by the Maple Leafs. Calgary and then Toronto. In a year where, after no Canadian teams made the playoffs, could be a boatload of them in this year, as we send it to John Keating.
All right, Kenny, thank you. You'll want to stay with us for Red Wings Live. We'll get reaction to this one. It was a rough night at home. We'll talk about why. The Leafs run continues. We'll talk about why. You'll hear from a frustrated Red Wings head coach, Jeff Blashill, and we'll look ever onward. It's all you can do after a 4-0 Leafs win tonight.